eyes. They can be used every day to see colors, to imagine, to take in information, to create, to see the people we love, to see ourselves, to understand the world around us, and to dream. As much as you may use your eyes, have you thought about how animals see? Let's find out together. I spy, wild ways animals see the world. Chimpanzees see much like humans. They can see in three colors, and these colors can mix together to make many colors. Dogs see variations of two color combinations. Dogs also can see things that are moving fast. They do see things up close, but their vision is blurred at a distance. Cats see 5 times less clearly than humans, but this does not stop them from being fierce predators. They can see movement really well and light. Like dogs, they see variations of two color combinations. Cats can also see really well in low light conditions. Red squirrels can see with 3 different color combinations like us. Their vision is a little bit blurrier than ours. Bats rely on a special sense for finding their way around. Most of them can't see well at all. Instead, they find food by making high-pitched cries and listening for their echoes. So it's no surprise that some bats have big ears. Mice can smell much better than they can see. Cows and horses have a huge field of vision. When they bow their heads to graze on grass, they can see almost all the way around, 360 degrees. However, the area right in front of them is a little blurry. Eagles are some of the greatest predators in the animal kingdom. Soaring high above mountain peaks, they can spot a mouse over a half a mile away. Owls can see well during the day and night. Pigeons see many more colors than we do, including ultraviolet. Like most birds, hummingbirds see more colors than we do. Woodcocks have the largest field of vision of all birds, 360 degrees all the way around. They may not have eyes in the back of their head, but they can really see right behind them. They'll see far more colors than we do, like birds. Eyes on the sides or near the top of their heads give them a wide visual field. Vision is a chameleon's most powerful sense. Each of their eyes can turn separately in any direction. This allows them to look 2 different ways at the same time. Frogs' eyesight is not very strong, but they can see in color. Each earthworm has a head, a mouth, and 5 hearts. You might expect they'd have eyes as well, but earthworms are nearly blind. Snails can only make out vague shapes, which is why they rely mostly on smell and touch to find food. Bees have 360 degree vision. They can react to events happening anywhere around them. They also have 5 eyes. Flies can detect the smell of food many miles away. Their eyes can't see far, but they do have great vision. I hope you like the book, boys and girls. If you'd like to read more, please